Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。バカバカモスター、サラム、シンチャオ、大家好、アニョーセオ、ラオ、ワディトコナクラブ。Good answer, prevent and hola. Yep, today we are going to upgrade our character CP again, for temple. And yep, going to upgrade gear. And yep, we are going to upgrade our totem, to +4 or +5 if we are lucky.Look like I always have bad luck near all game here. I still as a first try because we always pick wrong item. Okay, today I still have 6 trying, and yet we only have 5 trying. I guess we will get this 70 totem chest. Okay, let's start it out.I'm sure they will give me as last one. Okay, I look like we are lucky. Oh my god, finally we got this ascending totem. And yep, I already spent like 22 trying. It's not that good. Okay, now let's refresh. This time we're going to aim on wreck. Are we going to skip this one? So far, still want to try this one.Yeah, let's skip this one. Maybe we try this one. Okay, let's try this one. We were lucky. Let's pick same number. Okay, how about this one? Okay, this one. Okay, it's gone. Now let's open this 20.Room. Maybe it went to here. Look like it's not in here. Oh yep, I'm going to share some trick for player 1 to make a +4 or +5. Come on, where this 20 room chest totem totem.It looks like it's not here. Maybe it's sent to our mailbox. Looks like not in mailbox. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Normally, the chest will stay at a orange gray.Yeah, we can find. Okay, it's here. 74 is in cat shop. Okay, we want to go back all of them. Okay. Now let's enhance.Enhance from here. And yep, it's quite hard to enhance to +4 or +5. Okay, as +3, we're gonna stop. And yep, we're gonna enhance other one. Oh my god, here +1 and +2 already hurt. Oh my god, it's dropped to 0. Come on. Oh my god, come on, come on. Here, it's not that easy to upgrade this totem. Oh, another fail. Okay, after success, we need to upgrade it fast. Oh my god, come on.Oh, it's dropped down to 0 again. Okay. Oh my god, drop again. Yeah, event plus three already hard. If you're gonna change this one, look like this one. Oh my god, it's already waste a lot totem. Okay, plus three. Oh my god, maybe we are going to use auto mode. Come on. Okay, we're going to change some strategy. We're going to stop at plus 2. Oh, come on. Look like we have bad luck. Okay. We drop to plus 1 now. Okay, stop at plus 2. Now we're going to make other one to plus 2 again. Okay, we're going to use like that. Make this one to plus 2. Okay, another one, two, plus two. So far we don't see 5 fail in low, and yet we're going to make a plus 2, 5 plus 2. After that we're going to enhance this plus 2, 5 time in low. Okay. Here we already have plus 2, right? Okay, hope we will have 1 plus 3. We only need 1 success. Okay, beautiful. Okay, no problem for this one. The fail, we're going to the other plus 2. Gonna use this method. Okay, no problem. Plus 2. Oh, Chen is quite low here. Okay, last one. Oh, we will succeed. Oh, Chen is quite low. Even plus 2 to plus 3, it's like 20% chance only. Okay, now we're going to make this plus 2 again. Okay, come on. Okay, stop here. And yep, plus 3, boom! Oh my god, let's make to plus 3. I know now why it's very rare to see player with plus 4 or plus 5. Oh my god. Okay. One more success, please. Okay, beautiful. We'll get 2 plus 3 now. Save it for other character. We don't need to rust. Oh my god. Okay, one more success, please. Okay, beautiful. Okay, we'll get a 3 plus 1. Okay, beautiful. Boom, plus 4! Oh my god! Oh, another fail? Come on. Oh, 3 fail low, okay. Look like our trick not work, and yeah, a lot fail here. As if we get 3... 4 plus 3. Okay, here. Okay, here. Okay, we got 3 plus 3 is not bad. We can use for other character. Okay. Okay, next one. Let's upgrade our CP a little bit. Okay, hope this will help you a little bit. How hard to level up Tatum and hand level. We got like we cannot. Okay, finally. And yep, let's check it out how much we can make from this week. 57 million. Okay, around 300 million Sani for this week. And yep, in Global Server, it's not that easy to make silver yet. Because it's still new server, and yep, you don't have Hardum dungeon mode yet, or Hardum mode yet. Okay, up to sell some item to silver. Okay, now let's upgrade our gear. 38 and 36. Let's check set effect first before we update. Okay, look like next update we need 40. Okay, we're going to upgrade weapon to 40 first. That's mean we need to upgrade 2 more level for weapon. Okay, this one we're going to use stone. Some players said to try as 80% and it's not good. If you fail, it's going to cost a lot silver and some skull to level your gear and repair your gear again. Okay. Okay. One more level. We're going to make one more level to 37. Sometimes I still can feel 99.9%. I retest last time. Okay. Next one, we're gonna upgrade this one. Or you can use this fat mode. 37. And yep, here, material desk, we're gonna use like that. This one will save time. It's not. Come on. Looks like auto mode not work here. Maybe not enough material. Oh yep, it's not enough material here. Okay, look like we need to open some chest from here. Unlock chest is gonna cost 150. Yep, this one is stone. We're going to upgrade armor first. This one is weapon material. This one is armor material. Okay. This one we're going to save for other gear, for other character. For yellow one, it's enough to upgrade to 34 or 35. Okay, let's pick this one. For orange one up to 35, I suggest to use orange one. For players who have limit material. Okay, let's use this one first. Okay, this one. Okay. This one read level 40. And next one, we're gonna upgrade this one. We're gonna use our stone first. Let's check a success ring with this normal year one. Okay, just aim to 34. Okay, Last time I used around 100 stone. I cannot jump up from 32 to 34. That means yellow stone very very low chance. Maybe 0, under 0%. Okay, here it's clear now. Oh my god! It's success! Oh my, I cannot believe still can use yellow stone to 34, 35. Okay, 34. Okay, after that we are going to use this stone to 34. It's called a little bit high. 500k bar try. Oh, first try and success. It's quite lucky today. After we feel a lot and hand tum tum. Yep, this game not for player who have weak heart. And yep, I'm sure you're going to complain about a lot of fail. And yep, you grinding so hard like 1 or 2 weeks and you still can fail. Yep, I knew it. A lot of players will comment like that. Oh my god, finally. Okay, 34. Somebody are going to ask me why I don't upgrade to 35 or 37. Because we want some set effect, we're going to upgrade one by one with slowly mode for most effective way. Okay, look like this don't have more chance from 33 to 34. How about 34 to 35? No! Oh my god! hope. I will have luck like that in Global Sour. Oh my god! Cannot believe it. Okay, come on. Yep, hope we will have some luck like that in Global Sour. Oh my. Fight already? Yep, some players they only use this orange stone up to 35 and 38 to 40 is quite hard to enhance. They are use enhanced stone with 80% or 100%. Okay, now we're going to jump to 36 this time. Okay. Start hard now. Come on. Okay. After the define is not that good now. Look like all our luck already gone. Yeah. That's why I said it's not good for player who have a weak heart. You will see a lot fail. And yep, it cost you around 1 or 2 week material to enhance. For me, I received a will from a lot event. That's why I have a lot stone here. Oh my god! Look like our armor have quite good luck here. Next week, I plan to upgrade our CV to 7k and yep, going to make all gear to plus 40. Okay, hope this one will be last. Oh, not so long, try yet, we still can up to 37. Oh my god, come on, just stop it. Gonna set it again. Why we don't set to plus 40? Because it's going to a lot fail. It's just my style. Okay, here it's still have some good success ring. I love this almond. This almond costs very low. Only handmade, and this glove costs a lot. Enhanced stone. Here. Oh my god. This glove alone already costs like 100 stone. When I forgot. Oh, we have 200 plus. Okay, last one. If success, we will active plus 40. Oh, it's quite lucky here. Okay, we're gonna stop at 37 here. And I'm gonna show you we already active plus 40 set here. From here, we gain extra 40 attack, and yep, for defense only, gain 2 defense. Oh, it's quite kidding here. Only 2 defense. What we can do with it, 2 defense. Okay, our CP up to 6,333 is quite lucky number. Yeah, in luck in daily, you can only get normal or yellow upgrade stone here. For orange upgrade stone is quite hard to gain, and yep, now you can gain from event like that. Just need to active in weekly event. You have a different event you can gain from here or from login sometime. Okay, look like this week we don't have enhanced stone, but we have different enhanced stone here. And yeah, from here, etc. Okay, good luck, have fun, guy. Look like we already hit 6.333k CP. Next week we plan to jump this all gear to plus 40 and a week, and yep, we're going to make this totem to plus 4 or plus 5, and yep, make this to plus 3 or plus 4. Yep, we will get buff from here, or active buff from here, from 6k buff. We will get extra 50 attack and 50 defense from here, and we only missed 67 point. Okay, good fun, guys. See you guys in next video. And yet more video about Black Desert Mobile Global Version coming soon. Start from next month.